शिक्षायती प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर एमिनेंट ऑथर्स एंगेजिंग टीचर्स सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू नो मोर ईमेल सिंपल इंटरेस्ट सिंपल इंटरेस्ट इज द इंटरेस्ट कंप्यूटेड ऑन द प्रिंसिपल फॉर द एंटायर पीरियड ऑफ बोरोइंग इट इज कैलकुलेटेड ऑन द आउटस्टैंडिंग प्रिंसिपल बैलेंस एंड नॉट ऑन इंटरेस्ट प्रीवियसली अर्नड No interest is paid on interest earned during the term of loan. Formula of simple interest. I is equal to P into R into T and A is equal to P plus I is equal to P plus P into R into T is equal to P into 1 plus R into T where A is equal to accumulated amount that is final value of an investment including interest. P is the principal that is initial value of an investment. R is the rate of simple interest for the unit period. T is period units. I is equal to amount of simple interest. Calculate simple interest earned on rupees 5000 at 6% for 3 years. Here P is equal to 5000, R is equal to 6 by 100, 6%, T is equal to 3. So I is equal to 5000 into 6 by 100, that is the rate of interest, into 3, the number of years of the period, is equal to 900. Here A is equal to amount at the end of the period, that is equal to principal P plus interest I is equal to 5000 plus 900 is equal to 5900. So the amount of rupees 5000 will become rupees 5900 after 3 years at simple interest rate of 6% per annum. Tapan deposited rupees 4 lakh in his bank for 4 years at simple interest rate of 5%. How much interest would he earn? How much would be the final value of deposit? Here P is equal to 4 lakh, R is equal to 5%, that is 5 by 100, T is equal to 4. So here I, the interest earned in 4 years would be 4 lakh into 5 by 100 into 4 is equal to 80,000. So amount A is equal to amount at the end of the period is equal to principal P plus interest I is equal to 4 lakh plus 80,000 is equal to 4 lakh 80,000. So the amount of rupees 4 lakh will become rupees 4 lakh 80,000 after 4 years at simple interest rate of 5% per annum. What sum of money will produce rupees 28,600 interest in 3 years and 3 months at 2.5% per annum simple interest? Let P be the amount of principal. So we get step 1, we get I is equal to 28,600, that is the interest earned in that 3 years 3 months period. T is equal to 3.25, that is 3 years 3 months. R is equal to 2.5% per annum. So in step 2 we calculate I is equal to P into R, that is 2.5 by 100 into T, that is 3.25. So I we know 28,600. So 28,600 is equal to P into 8.125 by 100. That is 2.5 multiplied by 3.25 is 8.125. So from that in step 3 we get P is equal to 28,600 divided by 0.08125 is equal to 3,52,000. So 3,52,000 will produce rupees 28,600 interest in 3 years 3 months at 2.5% per annum simple interest. An individual borrowed rupees 2000 at the rate of 10% per annum simple interest. What amount will he pay to clear the debt after 4 years? Here P is equal to 2000, R is equal to 10 by 100, that is 10%, T is equal to 4. So step 2, I the interest in 4 years is equal to 2000 into 10 by 100 into 4 is equal to 800. So step 3, the amount that he has to pay, A is equal to P plus I is equal to 2000 plus 800 is equal to 2800. So he will have to pay rupees 2800 to clear the debt after 4 years. The interest on a certain deposit at 4% per annum is rupees 202.50 in 1 year. How much will the additional interest in 1 year be on the same deposit at 6% per annum? Let P be the principal amount. Step 1, so first case R is equal to 4.5%, that is 4.5 by 100. T is equal to 1. And so I is 202.50. So I, you know, is equal to P into R into T, or I, that is 202.50, is equal to P into 4.5 by 100 into 1, or P is equal to 202.50 into 100 by 4.5, is equal to 220,250 by 4.5. is equal to 4,500. So the principal amount is 4,500. So in step 3, we compute interest at the 6% on 4,500, that is the revised rate, the enhanced rate. So I is equal to 4,500 into 6 by 100 into 1 is equal to 270. So the additional interest when rate is increased from 4.5% to 6% is revised interest, that is 270 minus previous interest at the previous rate at 4.5%, so that is equal to 270 minus 202.50 is equal to 67.50. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments, click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.